Today, I want to pray with you. In the book of Galatians, chapter 5, verse 1, it says that stand fast, therefore, in liberty where Christ has made us free, and be not entangled again with the yoke of bondage. Today, through this word, I want to pray with you that every bondage you are in be released in the name of Jesus. You shall not be in bondage again in the name of Jesus. Your life shall not be in bondage. You are in financial bondage. You are in marital bondage. You are in business bondage. Nothing is moving literally in your life. Whatever you start, it goes off. I want to pray with you tonight that every bondage you are in will leave you in Jesus' mighty name. Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I speak to the viewer your word of life, that Lord God, you have spoken in your word that Jesus Christ has set us free. By the power in the name of Jesus, I set free every person watching this clip, every person who has been in bondage in one way or the other, I set them free in the mighty name of Jesus, Son of the living Lord. Lord Jehovah, I pray unto you that Lord God, may there be an impartation of greatness, of freedom in the life of the viewer. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen and shalom.